What was that? What was the importance of that?
Green neck time by.
Fuck away from
Line
me.
Up on the inside. We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Hit just like we were talking about earlier. Get out of my car.
Half the field is on the grid.
Fuck.
That shit throws me off super bad too.
Dude, bad as fuck. And then she's all having me look at the screen and I'm like, what? Like I can just take off my headset or something. Like, bro, get the fuck away from me. God damn. It's irritating, man. Real bad. Oh god. My wheel is sideways. How are we lined up already? Is this normal?
Yeah. You've done it three times now, Barry. You alright?
No, I mean, like, it's for officials.
Yeah. Start, like, some of them.
I couldn't remember if it was, like, the starting out diagonal one and this one or not. No, that was Talon. No? Yeah.
Texas.
Talon. No. Texas, Jesus. It was a T1. This fucking orange car better just like get his shit together. Or I'm gonna fall behind you and we're just gonna push out of here. That's probably what we'll do. Because I think I can get behind you before they start speeding up real hard. Yeah?
Yep.
Because we usually gap them for a second, and then they catch up. But your side does have a push, mine doesn't. It's getting old. This fucking piece of shit behind me, he doesn't get nowhere near me.
Catch the pace car. Pace car is in.
across the black position.
Stay on that inside. He's looking for a gap to shoot.
It was just a little off-center, but it was good for me. Like, you don't have to worry too much. I can hold it. It's just try to be a little bit more center.
Okay.
You're about to be three wide.
Inside. That pink guy's fast. Got a wall. top or down low?
Top.
Inside. Clear inside.
Careful. Try to push out of the corners.
Yeah, that is. Whoa. Yeah, I got scared there, and I knew there was a reason for it. That's my bad.
No, you're good. Like I said, I can handle pretty much anything. My stepdad and them used to just push me, so I can handle a push. Woo! Got a little loose there. I was going 187 around that corner.
Oh, fuck.
You good?
Yep. Saved it. Right behind you. Yeah, we were pretty fucking fast there.
Like I said, I can handle almost any bump, so.
I'm trying to learn it, so it's a good thing you're doing
it. It's all about hitting center. Good?
Yep, I'm holding them up. Making sure you don't pass. He's trying to cut the inside.
Yeah, I've been watching. This gives you a lot of good practice, to be honest.
Yeah, it does.
You good? Yep.
Okay, I slid you on the back end there. Going a little too fast. I almost slingshot around you, so I tried to slow down, but I didn't get where I was supposed to be.
Yeah, luckily, like I said, I can handle a lot of crazy bumps.
Class rookie veteran here. He's dealt with enough stupid people.
Once these cars get going, bro, turning is just like touching it barely.
Fuck you, purple car or pink car. Can't have it. Gonna give you a little bump.
Getting up to speeds I don't think this car's supposed to do.
I have gotten close enough that I can't read your name on the back of your car. we're getting pretty close. you, Pinky.
And the other thing, right? When you know someone's coming in for a bump, you need to stay completely still. Because if you go to turn it one way, while he's... Yeah.
It'll throw you out.
Yeah. So even if, like, you notice they're coming in close, you're going into a corner, hold it straight until after the bump.
They haven't bumped me once yet.
They're not playing as hard as we are.
Yeah, they're not on the same level. I'm gonna bump ya?
Yep.
Maybe? Yep.
You hit me. I got the alert.
The alert? I got the text alert. Somebody hit my car?
Yeah, we're down to 6 left. They're gonna start pushing real hard.
Just hold this inside, he won't be able to get around us. Happen yet?
Yep. Them cars are probably like, what is this guy doing, bro?
Holy shit. He's fast.
Yep.
There's 3 of them. He's actually gotta get pushed up.
Well, if they want, they can take the outside. They ain't getting that inside.
Get off of me!
They can have that outside all day.
I got assaulted by a bug!
You're in a podium position.
If you have to, kill him. No, I'm just kidding. So anyway, I started blast. Let's go, baby, let's go! Brother Johnson went to the crossroads.
Giving you a tap.
So the legend goes.
No, I'm not. I'm okay. Center. I'll get you on this side.
That was lost in black of the fish.
That was bad on that turn, though.
You good?
I'm good. You good?
Yep. I mean, it set me up, but you got that, so we're good.
Get the tap.
Bro, they are pushing hard.
Yes, they are. Getting a tap.
Wait. Wait till after this turn.
Yep. I think I hit you anyway, my bad.
You're good? You're good?
Alright.
We got a lap car coming?
Yeah, this inside. Keep it locked. He'll move down or up. Maybe.
I'm hoping it's on the next turn. I don't want it to be on a straightaway. This dirty dog.
You're gonna tap?
Bro, go. Come on, make it to the turn. Yes,
let me know up or down.
Yes, up.
Inside, clear inside.
Let's go. Good shit, that's gonna break up that pack a lot.
I was hoping, throw him off a little bit.
Get the tap?
Yep.
I missed.
Here we go. Yeah! We won!
Good race.
Good job, fella.
That's the way a team fucking races, brother!
Yes, sir!
That's the way a team fucking races. Let's go. Remember when we was in school playing with boxcars or matchbox cars on the desk? The teacher called us retarded? Yeah? Who's retarded now?
Bro, my car blew up at the end.
Oh no!
Yeah.
You dropped gears, didn't you?
I can't. No, bro. I actually didn't do nothing. I just.
You were just running hot.
Yeah. My shit's.
That's crazy.
My shit's done.
That's crazy. I'm so happy I blew up your car in the best way possible.
I'm gonna see if I get it restarted. There we go.
That's awesome.
Oh
shit!
Oops. God damn it. Alright, turn. My car's fucked already. I wanna go over here.
It's the perfect donut.
We got damage on the front end.
You're gonna hit me.
Where you at?
That car did!
Oh.
Who is that? Hang on here! Fuck that guy think he was! Oh, I do have one.
Yeah!
Excellent race. You got time for one quick more?
I mean, I got...